The patient's name is Louis Drax, 9 years old. He fell off one of the cliffs at Land's End.
He was dead for 2 hours. I've never seen anything like it. He's in a coma.
But he's alive. Mrs. Drax, I'm Dr. Pascal. We're not supposed to use the word miracle, but this might call for an exception.
Didn't you see the news this morning? He was pushed.
Pushed? Who pushed him?
Any word on the father?
Not yet.
I'd like to hear what Mrs. Drax told you about Louis' fall. It was Louis' 9th birthday. I planned a picnic. Peter became aggressive.
Children always know so much more than we think.
I think that some people don't want to wake up until they feel safe.
What if Louis is reaching out?
I'd like to try something, but I need you to be careful.
Louis, was it really an accident?
Maybe you figured it out. Sometimes I think you figured it all out.